There is Thrasher right there, the youngest member of the U.S. shooting team in Rio, making her Olympic debut.
They are seeing a target that has a total diameter of only 1.79 inches. If Ginny Thrasher wins, the United States will have won back-to-back medals in this event.
And she reaches the 10.4 mark that she needed. And Ginny Thrasher is the gold medalist in the women's 10-meter air rifle.